What is up, guys? It's Aaron. I have some footage to show you guys. It's like me going Ghost Rider status in the area I live. And this was when I had my dirt bikes, and now I don't because I broke my leg again, May 5th. So I sold all my dirt bikes. I'm done doing that stuff. But I have all this footage, and I wanted to show you guys. So it's pretty crazy, and you can obviously see why I broke my leg, because I just not that smart, but I did love to ride. I had a passion for it. I did it almost every day for the longest time. So I guess this is me at 16 years old, riding my 250 in 2013. And yeah, so I live in Arizona, beautiful Arizona. And to be honest, I don't know when this video was taken. So, and there is that's how I broke my leg, essentially. I was doing that and just went right over. I've never fallen backwards on a wheelie on my dirt bike before. I did it one time, broke my leg right here, right on this road, right where I'm passing over. It was a hot May day, and it was 100 degrees out. I was laying on the asphalt with my fucking leg broken. I stood up because of the adrenaline, and like, I don't know, I didn't think I broke my leg at first. Ugh, just thinking about it hurt. Ugh. Breaking my legs, breaking three of my legs, two of them were in January, and a year apart, and then this last one was May. It really fucked me up, this last one. So, but yeah, I'm just having too many memories thinking about it. But at least something good came out of it, because I had so much downtime, and I don't know, I had a lot of hard things going on. Especially with broken leg, I mean, it totally sucks, especially when you do it three times. Like, I broke my leg freshman year, sophomore year, and junior year at the end. So I really fucked myself up. My high school wasn't as much as I would like it to be, but now senior year, I haven't had any dirt bikes, anything like that. Been trading stocks, and honestly, because I broke my leg and had that downtime, I was able to learn how to do those types of things, and I don't know, at least something good came out of it.